Kevin Von Erich and his team of Kerry, Mike, Michael Hayes, Terry Gordy, and Buddy Roberts.
Kevin Von Erich has won the new Guidelinie automobile. The Freebirds and Von Erich share in $100,000. Kevin diving across the ropes between the rings and pinning. Steve, Dr. Death Williams. And as you can tell, my voice is gone. What an exciting bout. The stadium leaped to its feet with victory for Kevin. All right, let's look at the automobile over there waiting on Kevin Von Erich to arrive. He's still in the ring. Gary Hart is asking for the house microphone.
You've got Erich a cheat.
Adams upset and loss. The Von Erichs and Freebirds have won $100,000. You'll never see a bout like we have just seen. Gary Hart asked for the house mic and then walked away.
Hey, Moon. Moon. One man game. Moon. Destroy that damn car now with the chain. Destroy it.
Uh-oh, what is Gary Hart commanded here?
Destroy it, Moon.
What has Gary Hart ordered here? The gang with chain in hand heads toward that beautiful new automobile that Kevin Von Erich has won. Look out. Here's Mike Von Erich with the flying body press. The gang goes down and is pounded into the Texas Stadium turf. Kerry now gets his shots in. And mercifully, the car has been saved. The Von Erichs on their way to the locker room, coming across. Mike tackled the gang just before he reached the front bumper. And David Manning has the chain in hand. But the intent was there. Gary Hart ordering the one-man gang, whose team lost three straight falls to lose the best of five bout, to destroy the car. Thank goodness he was stopped. The crowd is still aghast. David Manning now makes sure the one-man gang is safely in the locker room. We were very close, fans, I'm afraid, to an awful... Oh, no, here comes Gino! Gino Hernandez with the chain now. Hold on! Gino is smashing the brand new 1985 Lincoln. Chris Adams on the hood puts his foot through the glass and completely caves it in. And the dynamic duo runs away in ecstasy like spoiled children. They have destroyed the party for the folks that won. Can you believe it? 30,000 fans roar in disbelief. The Von